People do a lot of things to leave their first impression. Look, kehte hain na, first impression is the last impression. And as entrepreneurs, we do try to leave impressions. But how do you use body language and more importantly, physical gestures that could make you stand out? And I'm not saying it is right or wrong. Jo maine dekha hai, jinko main, you know, the latest one that I've seen is one of my colleagues, Fayaz, does this. And also I've learned it from, I understood where he's done it from. He's learned it from his professor at SIWS. Called Professor Vinod Nayak, and brilliant. What I've noticed is when they shake hands, hum log normally ek haath se handshake karte. The way they shake hands is they've made a habit of you take your hand and then you wrap both your hands around and you're shaking your hand. It's just a sense of warmth when you've done this. Try shaking somebody's hand, dono haath leke is tarah se, and see the difference. The point is, anytime, the first time the two of them did it, it really made me notice. The idea is they use a physical gesture to make themselves stand out, but they did it out of concern, they did it out of the right reasons. So are there any physical gestures that you can start doing that make you stand out from the crowd? If not, as an entrepreneur, figure one out and see if that is going to make you stand out even better. Thank you.